some of those pipes have been in the ground for 100 years.
Shreveport's troubles can't stay buried forever, and fixing the problem won't be easy.
We're going to be ripping up a lot of stuff.
Alana Quillen goes in depth to tell you what's on tap to fix Shreveport's pipes, Thursday at 10.